Scotland Sevens undertook their final preparations in the rain this morning, just shy of 24 hours before their first match of the South Africa Sevens v France. For Edinburgh's Lee Jones, however, he is firmly focused on the task in hand and relishing his time with the Sevens, come rain or shine.
I really enjoy the Sevens as a player, always have done, and it's great to be back involved with the Scotland team and on the IRB series. It's kind of every time I've kind of came back in, the competition's moving forward, and I think the World Series, even every tournament, gets tougher. The opposition get tougher, and the way the game's played is tougher. So, it's a big challenge, but it's good to be involved in.
You scored 26 tries in just 12 tournaments between now and 2009, when you first got your first cap with the Sevens. Is that something that drives you on, scoring tries, or is there an element of the game that just motivates you to just do your best?
I think there's always a focus on tries and sevens. You know, there's a lot of space, and in each game there's inevitably going to be scores, and that's what makes it so exciting. So for me, it's more about, I think it's honestly more about the team, and I think if we do our job well, then anyone across the park can score. Obviously, as playing on the wing, more often than not, you're expected to do your bit. So to get a couple of scores in is always, you know, good for the confidence, and but it's good for the team.
You got to the Cup quarterfinals last weekend. That was almost the target of that tournament. A big opportunity to back that up this weekend. What's the kind of the game plan, I suppose, in ensuring that you can do that?
Yeah, quarterfinals is massive for us. That's where we need to be as a team. So, to get the quarterfinal last week was really important, and it's made us, you know, hungry for more. We want to make those quarters like as consistently as possible. This week it'll be tough going into a new tournament, but you know, we can take confidence from last week, our performance on day one, and hopefully back that up.
Three big opponents, Fiji, Australia and France. Take me through just each one of them, what you expect them to bring to the party.
Yep, we got France first up. They had a relatively poor tournament last week by their standards, but we'll expect them to be striving to be a lot better this week. So that's a tough game first up. Australia, we beat them in the first game last week. And the boys drew with them in the Gold Coast, so that's always going to be a tight one. But I think we've obviously got the upper hand there. We've finished those games really strongly, and I think they'll be aware of that. We obviously can take confidence from that, that we've beaten them then. And yes, that'll be another tough one. Fiji, they obviously won last week. They were going strong. On day two, we unfortunately lost out in the quarter final to them, but I think the kind of form they put in the next two games showed us kind of what we were competing against, and in terms of the way they put away New Zealand in that semi final, we were definitely competitive in the quarter, so we can take confidence from that, and I think we've got the game that can challenge them, especially if we've got the ball. If we can keep the ball, play the game that we're capable of, we can definitely challenge Fiji. So it'll be an interesting pool. Three tough games, but we're striving to make that quarter final again.
And just finally, the sunshine of South Africa was replaced by the rain this morning in your final captain's run. Does that make it better, or would you rather the sun?
I think the boys would rather the sun. You'd think the Scottish lads would be used to it, but you know, when you're used to training indoors and we've been playing in Dubai, it was a bit of a shock this morning. But hopefully the sun comes out tomorrow, but we'll deal with whatever's kind of thrown at us.